language is scary when overanalyzed. Every word that I say seems far too contrived. What are your intentions? I'm ashamed by mine. When I'm thinking too much, I realize I'm unkind. Pretend that I'm nicer than I'll ever be. I'm selfish and deluded, enjoy my hypocrisy. Complain that I'm bored, when being bored is a privilege. Act like I'm suffering, there's no suffering in this. I should just shut my mouth. There's evidence piles against me. I'm so much worse than I think. Exposed as a phony.